Well, we serve adults with physical disabilities, and they are really falling through the cracks lately. It's so difficult for them. Most of them are feeling isolated and alone. They don't have many friends or family to begin with. And our agency is a place where they can come and feel safe and be with people that won't judge them. So we're a real family to our members.
I think one of the things that's unique about our program is that it's very individualized. It's very one-on-one. We have people coming to us with diverse physical disabilities, sometimes cross disabilities, more than one disability, people with different learning styles, people who've had different computer backgrounds.